Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play Anvil of Dawn. I have both increased the volume slightly of the game, and I have added subtitles now. For that one man that wanted it, and I'm sure other people did too. So where were we? When we last left off, we'd entered the Dark Lantern. And there are snake things. And dragons! Let's not forget dragons. Why do I get the feeling that my ability... Ow! My ability to kill things has been slightly impeded by the fact that I'm using an absolutely awful weapon. Anyway, there are two doors down here we can't open. We'll heal ourselves as well. While we still have mana. There we go, much better. How's the map doing? Well, we've pretty much found out that no, we can't do anything. Well, let's move on. This should open some doors. It opened two doors. Probably full of monsters as well. Down. Ugh, do I really want to go down? I suppose I do. In fact, let's go down, because if there's anything about towers, is that you want to deal with the very bottom floor first. Don't you? All of a sudden, I'm not keen to deal with the bottom floor anymore. Ooh, an altar. A gargoyle? Hello.
You look as if you might speak.
Even so.
You must be able to move as well.
Yep.
Might I get by you?
Probably not.
No.
Great. Why not?
Will I have to fight you?
No. Your weapons and spells are nothing to me, and I shall not move.
Awesome!
Stubborn beast.
Yep.
What loyalty keeps you here?
Loyal? Not I. I was summoned and must guard.
Oh. How do I unsummon you then?
Who summoned you?
The mage of this place brought me forth. Ages ago, it seems.
Oh.
If I could, I would return. But I cannot. And you cannot pass.
Helpful?
I'll help. How can I send you home?
Good question.
I cannot say. The nature of the summons prevents me.
He sounds mad about that. Okay.
I am searching for a mage. Perhaps he who summoned you. The mage of the Dark Lantern.
He is about. I am certain. Shall you slay him?
No.
Will his death free you?
His summons holds me here. His death would but please me.
Oh.
The means to unsummon you must exist within the Dark Lantern.
Yep.
I cannot say, but if I could, I would smile.
You smile or something, and I'll look around.
Look well. Look well.
So, you got that guy. And there are the stairs back up. I like how the music just sometimes just chooses not to play anymore. Also, there is blatantly a boulder there that's going to crush my face. Right, so we've met an evil, evil, evil dude. Just as soon as I turn around, the boulder's there to smack me in the face. The heck have I just met? There was a switch there. And a block figurine! Because I love those. What did that do? Oh! Whoop-a-ba! Whoa! It's a monster. Really? That's a monster? Okay, it's like a fire trap monster? I'm puzzled by this. I am not a fan of this monster at all. Stop it. Freeze! Does it work? It does work. Excellent. You're going to... That's a cool death animation. Gotta hand it to the game there. That's pretty neat. Ow, though. Really? Ow, I feel less tired. No wonder I bloody fought for Oblivion. What's in here? An Iron Fist figurine. I've not been using. Potion of Healing. But I'm still not using. Nothing. Can there be something nice in here? A Potion of Healing. A magical plant. And nothing. A box. A pressure plate. A book of... Ooh! In this passage, we shall describe an elemental of particular fascination to the experienced mage, the Stone Guardian or Gargoyle. Two items are required for summoning the creature. A glass lamp of Lice Essence and a horn of summons. Hold this horn in one hand and the lamp in the other. Use the horn. The lamp will shatter, allowing the something. Great. Ooh!
By the magic here, your first use takes you there, but elsewhere next, as sure as there again.
Thanks! I think. So I need a horn? What's this do? Nothing, as far as I can see. Oh, bye-bye! Yeah, I'm not a fan of them at all. Heroic Rage and a Potion of Healing. I really should start using those more often, shouldn't I? But then again, what would I be if not exceptionally conservative with everything? Well, let's try and fight this monster. Smack to the face. I'm really not a fan of this monster. Until I hit it, its mouth does not... Oh, jeez. I need to keep hitting it. Freeze! I need that extra time. Come on, die. Die. I'm gonna die. Jeez, maybe swords weren't the best option for this. And that's what happens when you die. He just goes blarg, and then you drop dead. Not a fan of those. Is that a passageway I can... Ah! I'll take this boulder. And this one. And this one, too. This could be an interesting way of defeating the monster in a very slow, roundabout manner. Let's find out. Ow. Yo, screw you, I'm turning you to bloomin' ice. I'm gonna hit you some. Ah, jeez. This game does know how to bring about really horrendous monsters, doesn't it? Ow! I am missing something here. Maybe it's finally time to actually start using some of my, Okay, maybe it's actually time to start using some of the healing stuff that I've got. Yeah. You. Doesn't heal you very much, does it? It really doesn't. Well, use this. It should freeze him. Then I can hit him some more. He only needed a few hits. Oh no, there's another one. Really? I'm not a fan of these monsters at all. Well, they do heal you for quite a bit, actually. I imagine if I try and cast the spell, it will fizzle. So I'm not going to bother. Ow. I feel weaker and less agile due to fatigue. I really should not be fighting my way through this, should I? There's probably a very, very easy way to do this. And I'm fluffing it. Let's try heal. Please don't run out of mana. The spell fizzles. Come on. Who came up with these things? Probably the blummin' wizard. Okay, time to hide. Healing potion, I think. It helped. Ow! Game! I should probably not be brute-forcing my way through these things. There's probably a much easier way to kill them. Whoa! I will die if I keep that up. Okay, I have a few magic items, so... There we go. I should probably equip that shield, though. Is that my rock bolt bag? I should totally put my rocks in there. Okay. We will defeat this thing, though. Mainly because I'm a stubborn old man. To defeat things, mainly by smacking them with swords, even though they are made of solid stone. Yeah, come on! Aha! Come on! Got you! Shackles of Ice? I think I already have that one. Don't I? Yeah, I already have this one. Yeah, the game's just gone. You already have Shackles of Ice. Very useful in the first area, though, so I'm not complaining that I took it. Anyway, that's the end of this video, as we probably unnecessarily blitz our way through these statues. Oh dear. I shall catch you all later. Until then, folks, until then, I'll see you around. Later!